Oh, my favorite smell is sunscreen. It just feels like, oh yeah, we're gonna go outside and we're gonna swim and it's gonna be so great. Hi, I'm Midori from Dash and Lily, and this is an interview with no filter. Crying like a baby. Something that I'm really bad at is, so this is the amount of key cards that I have for my current hotel. I'm shooting something right now. These are all expired because I lost them and then found them. I'm really bad at not losing stuff. Excitable. Is that all of my family is together at once. They are forced to be in the same room and it's great. My favorite is Grand Central Terminal, Grand Central Station, because on any other day, it's just a place you go to get somewhere and you don't think much of it, but it's freaking beautiful and awesome. Oh, easy. Third grade, my Molly American Girl doll. I loved her so much and treasured her, and I played with her every day so much that her legs actually fell off. Oh, amor. Oh, I have a new little nephew. His name is Hunter, and he's 7 months old, and I miss him so much right now. And he's so cute, and I love him. Michelle Obama, because she stood strong in the face of adversity and never failed to be herself. Two, Sandra Oh. She pioneered, honestly, careers for Asian actors way before it was cool and is such a good actor. Three, I'm gonna say the unicorn, the mystical animal. That's an icon for me. You are invited to watch Dash and Lily right now! Woo!